Hello, just a short update on where we are as a church with reopening. You will have hopefully seen the video that has been produced for us about reopening to guide you through the procedure. We do encourage you to book, and so please visit the website www.sego.co.uk and complete the booking details there. Alternatively, leave your details on the office answering machine, again the number on the bottom of this screen for you. You don't need to print off a ticket, but this will help to speed up the process. We will know how many people are coming to church, and also when you arrive for the contact tracing, a lot of your details will already have been provided. We're aiming to make church as similar to what we're used to as possible, although obviously there will be some differences. But we encourage you, if you're able, to come back and join with us for worship. As regards our online presence, we will continue that, but in a different manner. Instead of pre-recording everything, we're going to record the service as it happens in church, and then load that onto the website, onto YouTube, onto Facebook, sometime through the afternoon. So please bear with us as this process unfolds, rather than watching the service at the normal time at home in the morning. It will be delayed, but it will be there for you. So please spread the word, encourage those who feel it appropriate for them to come back to church to book and to come and join with us. And for others, let them know that our Sunday services will still be available online, but will not be posted until later in the afternoon. May God continue to bless you, make himself real to you as we continue working through this easing of lockdown situation and work towards something which hopefully will enable us to gather together and to enjoy one another's fellowship again. God bless you.